our goal belongs to. Because whoever it is, when these deer get really frightened and start going for that little girl, it'll be the parents that are responsible for their injuries. It'll be the parents that are responsible for people getting knocked off their bikes when the deer scatter over the road.